tail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin, weighs you down, body and soul, beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you, prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. No. I'm not ready. Not by a long shot. Even if I could survive the trail, there's no telling what would happen in the end. You, though, you have a solid chance. I had my doubts. The priests were always going on about the return of Lilith. But now she's here. Just like they said.
Ready yet.
We made it.
I must wait a moment.
Thank you.
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
Thank you.
things towering over you. Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way.
Wait a minute.
Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light. And remember.
like playing cards. Doesn't make me a sinner. But that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Brava?
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink. Not sure, but I've heard crazy rumors. Daft old monk, if the unlucky bastard still lives. Probably as cold in there as it is out here. It'll be ornate, that's for sure. Only the best for the one at the top.
Before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens. From the Father's voice to my ears. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart. First Lilith, then the Primes. He will deliver us from the eternal conflict. Viggo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will do his penance. Trust that he is in good hands. Penitence. In the heavens' eyes, creating humanity was a sin. They cast him down. Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied, slaying Lilith is that chance. When he ascends, so shall we all.
Outsider, I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it, deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it. Not much. I couldn't find any record of it. But the knight said it was right under the father's nose, through a side door beneath the Alabaster Monastery. Thank you.
have enough spirit.
Yeah.
low on spirit. Just wait.
Yeah! what happened. Not ready yet.
not ready yet.
The path is different now. The statue is the source of an illusion. You must be close. Finally, the Horadric Vault. Let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. What of the passage over there? We're treasure hunters, don't you?
I'm not assuming anything. I just want some answers.
Look, ever since I can remember, my mother took me around looking for Horadric artifacts. It was an obsession. And when she learned of this vault and wanted to find it,
I couldn't say no. You assume we're treasure hunters, don't you?
I'm out of spirit.
Written in Horadric code, and here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on.
Wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me! Same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chut!
Yeah.
out of potions.
No potions.